never did. Life is gray or black or whatever color it is. The sound of his voice is screaming in your ear. Melts with the television, the noise disappears. You're letting him back in to break you once again. His picture on your face, and all these pictures that he's framed take up his space. These awkward elevator moments of happiness just keep you open to the cycles of viciousness, and you're letting him back in. Once again, you're crawling in your skin. You're forgiving him. You hold it in, and you're just holding on.